great-grandfather. But in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death. And I think Muerte finally...
This is definitely the place. But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho?